I am now following two original Nintendo rules.
Some of these are designed to emulate. There are probably 30 or 40 of
these that have been on the market over the last
3 days.
Of these. And I'm gonna show you
each one
and its junk. But this thing does not actually have any Atari. What it
does
have it is one of these. Believe it or not, it actually uses what's called a NOAA or a Nintendo on a chin. It's a single chin that emulates the original Nintendo. And so it's all. Now, I guess.